Wow, what a performance! What a... Man, I know you've been in some movies, but that... was Oscar caliber. That performance, Triple H.
What do you want?
What do I want? Well, for starters, this isn't one of your movies. How about you stop acting? Huh? You don't want Kevin Nash to lie. I want you to stop lying. Man up. Tell the truth for once. That you, Big Daddy Cool, have been in this together from the beginning.
Oh, boy. The plot thickens. This is going to be good. Triple H can have a rough time moderating this. Ever since Kevin Nash showed up at SummerSlam, there's been a major issue between Nash, that man, one of Triple H's closest friends, and of course CM Punk. And you alluded to it, JR, earlier. Nash has cost Punk the WWE Championship for an opportunity of that title on more than one occasion.
Certainly has, and this could be a very volatile situation because, as we heard, the COO has an issue with his good friend Kevin Nash.
Well, there's a lot of controversy surrounding this. The COO and Kevin Nash could be in cahoots together. Who knows? Who's zooming who here?
First off, yeah. Yeah, I lied. I had my driver call Laurinaitis and tell him that I got in a wreck. But you know why? Because you wouldn't let me take care of things. So I had to take our friendship and use it against you because I knew it would pull you out of the building. And the problem is him. You wouldn't let me finish what I was supposed to do. So I had to get rid of you. Yeah. You've been trying to make a fool out of me in front of millions for the last couple of weeks. And it's done. It's over. But you know what? The thing is, it's just not me. It's you he's insulting. And more importantly, it's your wife. So I got a question for you. I might not have exactly acted the way you wanted me to, but my question is, what kind of man are you?
What kind of man am I, huh? I'm the kind of man that doesn't expect to be lied to by his best friend. The kind of guy that expects if his friend tells him something, he can take it for the truth. That doesn't work anymore, does it, Kev? Because I can't trust you. Not when it comes to business. You lied to my face. So Kev, now I'm gonna ask you one more time like I did before. Leave. Leave. And this time, don't come back.
First off, you're right, I lied. But only about the accident, not about the text. The second thing is, while you were out of the building last week, well, John Laurinaitis, Executive Vice President of Talent Personnel, signed me to a, in this economy, very lucrative WWE contract. So, buddy, old pal, if you're gonna fire me, you're gonna have to do it in front of all these people and the millions at home. And on top of that, it's guaranteed, so I'll sit home and get paid. So, ball's kind of in your court.
Kev, I'm not going to fire you, all right? No. But the lying stops now. You understand me? No more. No more disrespect.
Getting sick out of shoes.
Oh, God.
Just got the dry heaves, I guess, huh?
Get it? I'm acting. I'm acting like I'm sick. It's like you two are acting. You expect anybody, let alone me, to believe this crap? Triple H, you can't be the bad guy. You can't get your hands dirty, so you have you do his work, right? And then you not only apologize to him, or you not only accept his apology, you hire him back? That's a good acquisition. Fantastic job. Hey, everybody, the click's back. Yeah. Woohoo! Which is kind of ironic, because click is the noise the audience's remote control makes every time Kevin Nash pops up on their TV screen. And wait, I'm not done. It's the noise your knees make when you walk. Click, 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 click.
Well, you know what? Since I'm now officially under a WWE contract, why don't you do me a favor, Hunter? Why don't you book the match everybody wants to see? Why don't you book the match he thinks he wants? Kevin Nash versus CM Punk.
Yeah, brother, why don't you make that match? You know what? Why don't we do it at Night of Champions? You being a champion ass kisser and all. So why don't you make sure it's okay? And by board of directors, I mean your wife. So come on, Mr. COO, make the match that he thinks he wants. I mean, your wife's the one who runs the show around here anyway, right? So why don't you ask her if it's okay? I mean, she's the one who told you to text Nash at SummerSlam, right? Let's face it. You don't wear the pants in the family. But you do wear her panties, don't you? Pipe bomb.
You want the match? Fine. It's official. Nash versus CM Punk, Night of Champions. Far as the two of you go, I got two words for both of you.
Kevin Nash and CM Punk get what they want. Triple H's hand forced here tonight by both men. In 3 weeks, Nash returns to the ring to take on CM Punk at Night of Champions.
I somehow got a feeling that Triple H would like to see these two guys, Nash and CM Punk, destroy each other.
So many accusations flying everywhere on every man's part. And things are really heating up.
What?
champion Randy Orton taking on the United States champion Dolph Ziggler from Monday Night Raw. And JR, Dolph Ziggler, quite the exciting athlete as he prepares to do battle with Randy Orton.
Well, Dolph Ziggler is one of the most exciting young competitors in all WWE. He is the United States champion, blessed with so much natural ability, amazing timing, match skills, flying skills, and Dolph Ziggler tonight has the opportunity to prove to the world, to the WWE Universe, that he is the best champion in all of WWE.
It is Raw versus SmackDown. It is the World Heavyweight Champion Randy Orton versus the United States Champion Dolph Ziggler. And it's live next on Raw Super Show.